Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Steve McCrawley coming at you to another video. Today we are continuing our Pokemon Fire Red Randomized Nuzlocke. If you missed episode 1, I will link it in the description. It's quite the wild ride. But let's get into it already. So, let's see, I think I need to go back and heal. Yeah, we do. So we are rocking quite the team. So we have all the encounters we can get before Brock, I believe. Once we get to the other side of the forest, it is technically considered Route 2, I believe. So for now, we have all of our encounters, which is good. Now we can grind up against the trainers. We do need to be careful. I believe we are out of potions, which may or may not be a fatal mistake that I made. I don't think we have enough money to buy more. I could sell some of the Pokeballs. Lose a little bit of money in the process, but rather lose money and lose Pokemon. So we have... actually, I think before we move into battling the trainers, we need to level up some of our pocket monsters. I'm naming my boy Zero. And I don't know what level Trosco is going to learn moves at, so... Let's get my boy Zero out here. If we go up against the Scizor, I probably want the Scizor. We'll get some juicy experience, but apart from that, bring him a boy winner, a girl winner, I suppose. Ooh, that static birdie coming in. First battle of the episode. Problem, we don't have any potions, so I want to make sure, like for example, we could just go in and train. But I think if we get to like level 5, we should be good. The thing is, we can't train level 2 against those trainers that are like level 6 or 7. Just not matter. Since we don't have enough coverage, or enough, I guess like type coverage, I can't just go around and battle and just make proper switches. Level 2, perfect level 2. That would have been nice too, imagine if we caught this. Ooh, the juicy damage. If we caught this, this would have been perfect, would have been a score, user. But we got winner, we got paralyzed, everything, so. It's not even gonna matter. There's the level 1.0, already hit level 3. That special attack, we're at 12. Ooh, that was like a full level. Okay. Hey, let's go, boys. Zero hitting the big ones already. Hey, there's the one shot. GG, well played. 85. Full levels, holy crap. We're all level 5. Train up Trosco. Ooh, there's Woopers in here, okay. Okay, okay. No, I don't want to do that. I think he only get other tails. Might only have tails, but I think he'll probably like Mud Slap. That's why I didn't want to bring in Winner or Zero. Might only have tail with it, but the water's begun. Only 11 experience, something crazy. If we could just farm off those Scizors, man, that was a ton of experience. That would be it. Thanks for the animation. Hey, let's go. Let's freaking go. This is really like a full level. If it was two full levels, it should be a full level for Vault from my boy Trosco. Meditate, of course.
You wanted a new move? I wanted a new move, that's what we're getting.
So we do have a decent ground type weakness. Give 1, 2, 3 Pokemon weak to ground. Pokemon comes out, we can deal with it. That's not what I want to see. Okay, we have 72 bones. The Pokedex is zero. All the Pokemon we've caught are outside of the Kanto Dex. None of these are Kanto Mons. Four of them are Gen 2, one's Gen 3. That's what I want to see. These Scizors. Juicy. I'm so glad we got zero. No matter Pokemon can really deal with this thing that well. Alright, so that should be enough. We should be able to... My boy Trosco got 42 defense. Ground is physical. My boy Trosco might be able to eat these bad boys up. I don't know, man. Them earthquakes. We should be extremely careful. I think 7 Pokeballs. Yeah, that might. Well, I just want to make sure we got the Pokemon. Antidote, not Heartstone. I think Heartstones only sell for like 50, so that we can't even sell that. Even try the ground type Pokemon. The thing is, we don't have. If we had a grass type, we'd be good. Obviously, flying type would be better, but I think the grass type would be fine. But it's time to put our team to the test. So, I think there's. We fought one trainer. I think there's like four or five more we can fight. Those two Pokeballs just taunting me over there. I don't like that. Alright, so... Well, I guess the thing we could pick up... Maybe we'll pick up a Nugget. We got an item over here. Can we just see what else spawns in here? Ooh, Aggron. Okay. That still wouldn't have helped our ground type weakness. I'll probably put let's see, I need to move my boy Trosco out of the front. An X speed? Okay, I could have sold that. I guess it's true, we probably could have tried to get some items. Glad we good we didn't get this Silcoon. I told you guys I was feeling this little section of grass over here. I told you. Alright, so there's an item over here. Coffee? It wouldn't have been too bad. Wait, there's no fairy types in this, but I believe coughing has levitate, so. Could have helped with the ground type weakness. A retro meal. Okay. That's what I like to see. I believe this gentleman we battled. Let's go this way. There's a trainer here. Did we do it? Alright. Yeah, I mean, we have to. We have to get this money. We gotta buy potions for Brock. The three mons. Okay, not two. Okay, not
Okay. I knew this guy was going to lead Nautilus, but I let my boy draw. For the psychic stab, I resist the flying stab. After a leer, I still... I think this is the generation 2 where they added that rock types get 50% special defense increase in sand. I know it wasn't like that in Gen 2. 109, give me that juicy XP. That might be 2 levels, right? Oh no, it's a super. Moody Cola. I'm gonna let my boy Mac take care of this one. 21 special defense. Dude, Mac's gonna be so good once he gets confusion, whenever that is. Nature power turn into Swift, okay. I can't miss. Okay. That's all. Hopefully that's all he has. Okay, he's got a stun. Okay, that was 8. A crit high roll do the trick. Okay. I think we'll go back to my boy Raw. I'm not risking a critical strike here. I think my boy Raw can handle it. All he's got is nature power, aka Swift, and Astonish. Boy Raw can handle this. Okay, Growl, that's fine. Bite is special in this generation. Or Dark, I should say, is special in this generation. Okay, so I think that's all that we got this. We got this. And Nature Power, I can eat that. My boy Raw, the huge savior here. Juicy rock type. I was gonna say, imagine if he just like comes out right here. The skull's not missing. Imagine he's like, he's out with the water gun, gonna hold me up the whole time, drawing me into false insecurity. Dang, dude, that thing gives you 270 experience holding up. Bring my boy Winner, my girl Winner, I suppose. It's a little scary. Ooh. Come on, show me that paralysis. So I think we've already seen this thing only gets Peck and Water Sword. Might have gotten a new move. Oh, Tail Whip. Okay. I forgot it used Tail Whip already, but it shouldn't have anything more than that. We should be good. The battles are going to take a while, but we are safe. Thing like, so we got like a whole bunch of special mons. So we got our special mons have physical attacks, and our physical mons have special attacks. So Winner and Mac have physical attacks when they're special mons, and then Raw has a special attack when he's a physical mon. My boy Zero is good. Nice, my boy Winner. Zero's got Ember. Woo! The 2-level up! There we go. Of course, now I get it. Let's go. We're gonna have 84 bones. This kid's broke. Alright, we're gonna have to go back and heal. I'm gonna grab this item, though. Maybe it's a nugget, something we can sell. A fluffy tail. Isn't that a, might have to keep that. Yeah. Take a poke doll. Smoke ball. Now we begin the long journey back. We're doing good. Was that, what, 2 battles? No, that's just 1 battle. Holy crap. Well, that's what happens when you overinvest in Pokeballs and refuse to sell them to lose even more on your investment. I think we're good, though. I think we're good. Boy, Brock. Stands no chance. We're getting decent levels. I don't know. I think what Brock's ace is level 12. Maybe it's higher. I thought his Geodude was 10 and his Onix was 12. Might be higher. But that's the case. Well, I guess there's only a few more trainers left. So yeah, I guess that would make sense. We only got 3 more trainers left, and then the one in his gym. So I think we don't have enough. I could have sold the X speed. Bought a potion, I forgot. I'm not gonna walk back though. You never know when that potion can come in handy. But I'm feeling a little risky today. Last time I said no risk, today I'm feeling a little risky. A little frisky, if you will. So the trainer's up here, we're gonna fight him. I want the experience. Doesn't this guy have like 6 Pokemon? I thought one of these guys in here, maybe it's only in the original game, I thought one of these guys had like 6 Pokemon. 2? Grobble. No, wait, I don't even know why I did that. I'm Boy Zero's got us here. Boy Zero. Easy cleanup. Easy 1v1 for my Boy Zero. Yeah, see, easy 1v1, it's gonna get 2 shot. Special attack, and I'm using a special. Poliwrath. If Mac had a confusion, it'd be an easy knockout. But bring my boy Winner. Don't let us down, Winner. Don't let us down. Submission. Woo! Please, Winner, please, Winner, please, Winner, please. You're not gonna knock him out, but let me see that juicy damage, okay? Holy crap, dude. So we definitely can't send out my boy Raw. Let's see what Max got for us. Water Quivery? I think Max got this. Okay. Double Slap. Okay. Should I go for a Tail Whip or a Sand Attack here? The problem is he outspeeds me. I'll go for a Tail Whip, because even, I don't know, I'm just thinking if I need to bring in my boy. See, here's where a potion would be really nice. Hypnosis! This guy doesn't miss. I think my boy Trosko would be decent here. So is he gonna go for the water gun? Well, let's see. I don't think I outspeed Poliwrath, honestly. Zero might outspeed. And I think Tackle would do the trick. Question is, if he goes for the water gun, this guy is ginormous brain. I still think we can take a water gun. It's only base 40, okay? It's only base 40. We got this. My boy Zero. Yeah, my boy Zero the tank. My boy Zero the tank. That's what I thought. Easy. I said give me a challenge. Dude, 105. Didn't I send out like 3 Pokemon? Okay, my boy Winner, my boy Mac. Dude, that's 415 experience. Okay, now we can buy a potion. Okay, I'm going back. Easy battle, dude. My boy Zero coming in clutch with the huge tackle, the huge speed stat. Alright, this time I think we can, well, we can definitely buy one. I don't know how much X speed sells for. Might be able to buy 2 potions. But at this point, might not even be worth using them with how little these nudes are giving me. Dude, imagine, so what, these Pokeballs are 200, so I could have had 1,400 extra. 1,400 bones extra. Alright. Stop by the mart first so I don't forget. Oh yeah, we got the superstar team here. So, oh wait. I could have sworn in the original game, couldn't you go... I don't know. I don't know if that fence was always there. Alright. Okay, get rid of that. I'll keep the fluffy tail and the stone. Give it to my boy, Raw, when he learns Rock-type move. Can't believe he's got, like, 17 attack, 9 special attack, and he's got a freaking special move as his own move. Oh, I forgot to wait. I didn't even buy potions. Ha-ha! I trolled. Imagine. We have one more juicy item left in the, So, 2 trainers and 1 item left in the forest. Let's see how many potions we can get. One potion. Let's go, boys. Rich! So yeah, if I didn't buy all these Pokeballs, I could have bought, what, 5 more potions? That's right. We don't need potions. This is a skill lock. No potions are required. Journey, but we're probably not going to use a potion unless it's absolutely necessary. It's like an emergency potion. Because Brock is going to be packing some serious heat, I'm sure. He's going to be packing some serious heat. Yeah, there's no point in going around, we'll just go through. We already battled that guy. I remember, like, in the original games, like, if you walked in the center, I think there was only 3, but if you walked in the center, you'd never come across people, right? Alright. Another trainer. Did I know that Pokemon evolve? I did not. Thank you for letting me know. I hope that one day my Pokemon will evolve. Okay. not the Koiwi! Ah! Alright. This is gonna be easy to get my boy Zero this time. I've seen your face. Okay, good. I was gonna say, I know you don't wear glasses. Don't one shot! This man is insane, dude. This experience is nuts. Holy crap. Sandstorm. Warning Sandstorm isn't the worst. Warning Sandstorm isn't the worst. I will say that. Probably gonna wait till like level 80 to be learning. I guess normal's physical in this gym. These moves don't synergize whatsoever. Like, even if it was tackle, I prefer tackle over a, overbite, a non-stab tackle overbite. That way I could at least use my Leer. Like, Leer is literally pointless. Uproar. That's physical. Okay. 9 damage. That was a crit. 9. I guess if it was a special. I still would have done 9 because it was a crit. Okay, 4. So the thing is he gonna crit? Is he gonna crit high roll me? Probably. Are we gonna predict it? No, we can't. I guess we can predict that we're gonna. Okay. So that was a 5 right there. If he crit, that was a game. We were gone. Still making an uproar? We're gonna make a swap here. 21, 12, 16, 12. My boy 0, 1, intensive Sonic. 0 is already the highest level in the portal. I guess 8, 9, 9, 10. So. Physical, 6 damage. 6 damage, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, my boy 0. Let's get the knockout. Easy. Easy, 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 easy. Kanga. It's the Kanga. Trosko with, well, if Trosko was higher level in the fighting time, then he'd be perfect here. Alright, 0. It's up to you. This thing. Weird pointless. So what, one more ember will do the trick. Depending on the roll, we might actually knock him out here. The one. One shot. Three damage. So it sucks, there's one more trainer left. I probably should have avoided this trainer and then gone through, because the other Pokemon Center is closer to this. 2 levels? Dude, 0 is... Nah, look at those stats. Level 12 stats, late. Dude, 84. These guys are high rollers, man. Giving me nothing but the highest. Maybe it, like, because look, he walked with... Oh, no, there we go. I think in the middle of the bridge, he walked with Muskin. Getting moved in case there's a pursuiter. Put Mac out front. A cleanse tag. Okay, exactly what I wanted. Wait, hold on, I forgot. This Trosko pure power. This guy's gonna be nuts, dude. Once Trosko starts getting attacks, like Zen Headbutt's gonna be pointless because special in this gen. Yeah, I'm gonna go through maybe Arcanine! Dude, this forest is nuts. A juicy intimidate. Oh my goodness. Imagine that huge monster just barking at you. I know we're wasting time, but we shall go back. Because I do not want to lose any of my pocket monsters. Wingull. Boy 0, or my boy Winner is out, I didn't hear this. Try and reduce the amount of Pokemon we come across. I can potion and take on the last trainer, I feel like, but I do not want to, because we're gonna need this potion for Brock. We might actually sell some Pokeballs. I guess you'd sell 3 Pokeballs for 1 potion, though. So maybe we can sell 3 for 1 extra potion. So we're almost done with the forest. It has taken us a long time. Because walking back to the Viridian City Pokemon Center takes up a lot of time. But we have not lost any Pokemon, even when the odds are against us. We haven't come across a particular type of Pokemon either, thank goodness. Dude, Trosko's gonna be insane. I don't know what fighting type music it's access to. I think it's access to High Jump Kick. We're basically gonna be sweeping with Trosko later on once he gets moves. Got to EV train Trosko, find a spot, find a Pokemon that'll give attack EVs, and just wreck people. Make sure we get him HP Ice. Ice is physical in this gym. That way he can take care of the dragons for us. Alright, we're almost out. We're almost out. Go up. Alright, who we have? We have my boy Mac in front of me. Yeah, my boy Mac's in the front. Okay. That's what she said. But... dude, we're gonna have a pretty loaded team. Like, once Mac gets a psychic type, or even just a special move, honestly. Once he gets a special move, I don't care what it is. I don't know what level that's gonna be at, but as soon as Mac gets a special move, it's gonna be over for the noobs. Alright. I'll lead with my boy Mac out front. What you got? For this last trainer, and then we're out. I don't know if I'd stay in it. Even if I had a psychic type move, I don't know if I'd stay in. One attack, that's normal. You eat that. Jump. Zero. Can you get the one shot zero? Think. Ooh, the crit, dude! Zero does have vision. Oh, this guy finds the critical spots and attacks him! Hey, Mac. Dude, Mac has 30 special. Well, it's like zero, Mac. Monster physical or special attackers. Alright, we are out of the forest. I repeat, we are out of the forest. You guys give me anything? Gimme. Evolution cancel technique? I do. It's called an Everstone. Alright, so we're gonna. Yeah, so this is route two. No new encounter here. But we're going to wrap it up here. We did get through the forest. It was very painful. It took a lot of time, but we did it. We did not use any potions. So hopefully, let's see how much money we have. We're going to be in a bit of a pickle, I think, for Brock. 344. We can buy another one. We might sell 3 Pokeballs to get another potion for a total of 3 potions. That's going to be it. Next time, we will train up some more. We'll take on Brock. And we will come out victorious. But... that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, later noobs.